What's up? I am Zuri, the face of Mindy TV, with the one and only Mike Epps, Indiana's own. Okay, Mike, you have a really big event coming to town. Tell us about it.
Hey, man, I'm going to be at the Caseco Fieldhouse this April. Mm-hmm. It's going to be big. I got Sheryl Underwood on the show, Bruce, some more, and I'm just glad to be back in Indy at the Caseco.
Right. And, of course, Indy, you've reached out a lot. You do a lot of community outreach. You work with the youth. Can you tell us a little about what you have going on with that?
Well, I have a foundation. Me and my wife have a foundation, and it targets illiteracy and some of the troubled youth, some of these at-risk teens. And the program is basically we're trying to get together and get these kids right out here because a lot of them need after-school programs and just a little attention. That's it. Yeah.
Okay, and growing up in Indiana, what do you think has affected your comedy, if anything, about this place specifically, your childhood, your upbringing?
I think White Castles have affected my... No,
just it affects me, too, in a lot of different ways.
No, just kidding. Shout out to White Castles. No.
Cheese sticks.
Yeah, cheese sticks. Yeah, cheese sticks. No, you know, Indianapolis, I wouldn't trade it for the world. This has been a great place for me to grow up. And I definitely can say my comedy comes from Indianapolis. When I'm thinking comedy, I'm thinking that.
Thinking that town. I like it. Okay, now we just did a little handshake. Y'all didn't catch it at first. You ready?
Yeah. Wait,
okay.
Hey, I'm Mike Epps, and you watching Indy TV, and you do know that.